Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, honorable audiences. Thank you for being here. My name is Munidya Rahmawati, and I'm currently a student at the Muhammadiyah University of Surakarta. And I'm honored to be here to present my research title is Stimulus Organism Response Model, Attention and Consequent Customer Engagement. So Ms. Trini Kuswati is my project counselor. Okay, let me turn the continue this side, and I'm going to divide this presentation into six main parts. And without any further ado, let's turn the process. The first is introduction. The research of introduction is according to the Secretary General of APJEE, there were 196.7 million internet users in 2019. Attracted several services offered by the company were worth the number of complaints and disappointment and dissatisfaction with the provider network. The solution to overcome this problem is to form a community when the community product and brand will be strong instead then interpersonal relationship with the between member and with the company. The difference between this study and previous research in the presence of OPC as a object of research. The researcher chose a smartphone community because smartphone community has social media such as Twitter, Facebook, Instagram become a medium to express customer satisfaction, complaint, and disappointment. The stimulus organism response model supports the background of this research and will facilitate the marketing strategy on the brand loyalty. And this study aims to analyze customer engagement as a mediating variable on the effect of information quality and system quality on the brand loyalty. And then the theoretical background and hypothesis. We get hypothesis from the research Appler 2006. We get hypothesis one is information quality in smartphone community positively influence customer engagement. From the research Barida et al. 2015, hypothesis two is system quality in smartphone community positively influence customer engagement from the Kapara Sumeraman et al. 2011 get hypothesis 3 customer engagement in smartphone community positively influence brand loyalty and then hypothesis 4 and hypothesis 5 from Brody et al. Is the effect of information quality and on brand loyalty mediating by customer engagement. And hypothesis 5, the effect of system quality on the brand loyalty mediating of customer engagement. And this of theoretical framework, information quality and system quality is independent variable, and then customer engagement is mediating variable, and brand loyalty is dependent variable. And this method of this research is this study is on probability sampling, and then the sample set in this study was obtained from the multivariate analysis, and questionnaire were distributed through with a social media and then chat application. The respondents were asked to fill out the online questionnaire using a Google form, and the measuring scale used a Likert scale. 1 for strongly disagree and 5 strongly agree. And this the analysis result. We get 1,196 respondents, and then this study used the same PLS analysis tool with the help of the Smart PLS software version. And the result is the first measurement model, we get the its variable used standard requirement from the validity, and then we get reliability test the variable can be declared a variable because the more than 0.7. The multicollinear test use a fit value. We get it in the state that the are no symptom. And then structural model, we get the R square and hypothesis. The result is the hypothesis 1, hypothesis 2, and hypothesis 3 are accepted, and hypothesis 4 and also hypothesis 5 are accepted too. The discussion and the result of the study indicating the quality information presented on smartphone community social media has significant positive effect on customer engagement with the support by finding Navi, Grid, and Seng, and then influence customer engagement on the brand loyalty. And the result is has significant positive impact on the brand loyalty. And then the result of research on the effect is system quality of customer engagement also saw their positive and significant effect. And then in the testing of mediating effect of customer engagement on the effect, but the information quality and system quality get effect. The conclusion is this study concludes the increase in the quality of information and system quality will be effect increasing customer loyalty to the brand through customer engagement. Smartphone community in the successful sharing information with customer and creating the reliable quality system so that it's equal customer to interact with each other and will evaluate eventually become loyal to the smart brand. Limitation and further research is the research only focus on online brand loyalty, and the second limitation in the research was only conducted in the brand community to telecommunication sector in the cell area. In this my research, thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.